I knew when I enlisted, military life existed for to break you down, destroy you by degrees. But then any kind of living would be just as unforgiving, for the outside, like the inside, ain't no breeze. And though you give up your ambition, you do so on one condition, that some other bastard has to make the plan. Oh, it's the same old GI story. You don't sell your soul for glory, but for freedom to leave thinking to the man. I want it out from being poorer than poor, from Kentucky where I knew I couldn't win. I want it out, and the only lot I saw was the army, and I knew I wanted in.
30-year man, 30-year man, 30-year man.
We're told the war is coming, that the bombs will soon be humming, that this paradise will soon be up the creek. So get your shit together, hurry! But I say there ain't no worry. I got 30 years, so what's another week? Oh, this is white trash, happy waiting. Ain't no problem contemplating. Different people marching to the same old drum. Jews, Italians, Hispanics, Polacks, Negroes, no one panics. I got 30 years, I'll take them as they come. One thing I want, and she'll see me all right. There's a shack up waiting on the edge of town. I want her now, but I'll settle for tonight. Golden body and the softness going down.
30-year man, 30-year man, 30-year man.
So the army's my family. It feeds me, keeps me well. And the life outside was sure a living hell. So give me my orders, Sergeant. Just don't give me a plan. You've got your volunteer, Robert E. Lee Pruitt. I'm your man.
30